think once we crunched the numbers, everything was, water usage was about 40% less. We're getting crops out. It was crop dependent, but I'd say an average, maybe 20% quicker. We saw quicker roots. We saw less water usage to get the quicker roots. You know, the whole thing, y'all make wetter water or water wetter. It was true. Once we actually got some equipment in there that tested it, we could really see the results instead of just looking at it physically. It was quite obvious. We're getting, we backed off the water by 40% overall, and same results. So we've had tremendous water savings.
And on fertilizer, you said, how much do you start saving now?
We went heavy. We went right out the gate. Y'all taught me, you know, you told me not to do it, but I was like, hey, let's just cut it in half and see what happens and go from there. So we went from 60 grams to 30 grams, which is half. Same results. They got out the door. They're fully rooted. They're fully beautiful. No deficiencies whatsoever. And we used half the fertilizer. So this trial right here that we're looking at is now at 20 grams, where 60 was our norm. So we'll see how this pans out. Keep going until we hit that point of no return, point of diminishing returns.
Yep.